I have too much shit. I need another bag to lighten this load up. Airport. I guess it is. God fucking damn it. There you go, guys. Packed as fuck. Alright, catch us in a bit.
Looking a bit dark, a bit stormy.
Train in Asahikawa. I do recognize this. There's my luggage over there leaning up against the shack, because honestly everything keeps falling. There's the front of the, well, it's now the front of the train. That was the back of the train. So that was just snow that got piled up from other trains passing. It's currently looking around. Nope. Okay, well, a couple of minutes ago my phone said it was -6, but I don't think it is. Feels like maybe -2 or -3, but not 6. That Aeon there, Aeon Mall, is brand new. They were building that last time I was here. And my hotel is down not that street, but that street over there. So I'm gonna have my ciggy, because I actually haven't had one today yet. I'd say we'd throw my rubbish out. And then I am thinking I might just be getting a cab to the hotel, because look how thick the fucking snow is. Can't even see the tracks. Oh my god. Maybe you can't see it, but there's fucking icicles and steam coming off the tracks down there. It's ridiculous. So, but I can't. Look. Ready? It's snowing at the moment. It's fucking always snowing. And we've gone through like 2 snowstorms. But here, I'm gonna take a few steps. Look at that. Look at fucking how deep these tracks are. And I know for a fact that they clean this shit every day. Like, you know, they scrape it up and make sure it's usable. Alright, so just clean the window up on the train so we can see where he's going. I'm gonna finish this up. I think I'm gonna cab it to the hotel, to be quite honest. It's fucking cold. So, yeah. See you in a bit, guys. I can check in, like, in half an hour, too. That's awesome. I might just chill at the hotel until then. I mean, there's a shop, and there's so many hot springs in Asahikawa. Oh, snow hot springs. It's gonna happen. It's gonna happen. Yes, can't wait. I need an onsen and some sake. Oh, yeah. And I've got some chuhai in my bag, so I can just get drunk right now, really. All right, catch you later.
So it's only an 8-minute walk. I decided to just walk it. But here's me right now. This all feels very necessary. My eyes are fucking freezing. And there's a girl over there in a fucking short skirt. How the fuck is she? She must have like 3 stockings on. It's ridiculous. She's cute, but this is ridiculous. Alright, so I'm waiting for this light to change so I can go. I'm gonna carry my board and my bags over the snow. Possibly breathing this. But then there's some regular road to walk on. Looks like it's gonna change soon, so I'm...
Hey guys, so it's currently -6 outside. This is my hotel room, by the way. Got like a bigger than a single, I guess. Ashtray, TV, smaller than the other room, but whatever. Got my laptop and everything set up. Everything's sort of pretty good. The bathroom's tiny though. So I just want to make sure that... Okay, so I actually do have to turn the TV off each time. Sorry guys, we'll be out of the dark in a second, I promise. There's my snowboard and everything in the little area. So, what we're going to do right now is we're going to head... Oh, look at that, pancakes. Oh, I haven't had pancakes in ages. I'm going to have that for breakfast tomorrow. With my breakfast tickets. So we're on the 7th floor, room 12. It's not bad. I knew what to expect. I've stayed here before. The last time I was here, they hadn't finished building the Aeon building yet. So we're going to go there and walk around. So we're going to go down the main shopping street. And I'm also going to have a look for, skiing tokens. So I'll see you in a bit. Okay, I should have brought the umbrella out, lesson learned. But I'm going to try and cover it up with my glove. Look at that, look how fucking high the snow's piled up. So I'm just going to walk to the shopping street right now. And, oh man. It's a shame that it's snowing so hard. So I'm just walking to the shopping street. And that'll take me all the way to Aeon Mall and Seibu Mall. So I'm gonna walk through those for a bit, grab something to eat. Oh man, I'm trying to keep the camera safe. And yeah, that'll be it for today. Just like a small day, get some food. There's an arcade in the mall, so I'm gonna practice my claw game. I'm pretty sure it's just up here, actually. Next left, where that dude up there just turned. Oh man, there's so much powder everywhere. This is so fucking cool. If I was Keith Richards, I'd try and snort it, yeah? Obviously, that wasn't a very good impression. Or a very funny impression, I apologize. Alright. And the other thing we're gonna try and do while we're here, apart from snowboarding, is we're gonna try and check out... There should be a, there's a snow festival on that rivals the Sapporo Snow Festival. Alright, here we are, here's the main shopping strip. Heated streets, no snow. The middle is fucking packed. Anyway, so there should be a snow festival on that rivals the Sapporo one. So if we're lucky, we might see them setting up. And I'm gonna go into that toy shop there real quick and check how much it costs for a BB gun. So I ain't gonna have a lot to do, hey. Apparently there are 3 attractions and they're all on the same mountain, apart from snowboarding and skiing. Alright, I'll catch you guys in a bit. There it is guys, there's Aeon. I definitely should have brought my umbrella. Will not make that mistake again. In fact, I could have gone back up and get it, but I got it, but I didn't. I don't know why. I should have. That bitch was like, oh, he's speaking English, go and get a look. It's fucked. They got these walkways, which is totally necessary. Everyone's fucking stoked right now. Oh my god, alright, I'm gonna turn these back off because I don't want my camera to get too wet. So I'm in the Daiso, just been walking around the shops. You didn't miss much, I'm only on the second top floor. The top floor was an arcade, cinema and restaurants. And I'm just on my phone googling for a kaiten because I really want to eat some cheap sushi. And I couldn't find a hash brown. That's my next goal, finding a hash brown. Yeah, how do they categorize this shit? Honestly. Sanitary goods, portable foods, hair accessories, apparel. So what would an ashtray come under? I don't know. Anyway, I'll turn you guys back on probably when I've left the building, but you know, if I see something cool, I'll turn you guys on. Promise. Tom and Jerry's pretty popular over here, apparently. I was just in a Vanguard store and there was a bunch of Tom and Jerry stuff. Alright, anyway, see you guys in a bit. Okay, so just been... had some food in the food court. I was trying to find a kaiten place, but I couldn't find one via Google, because I don't speak Japanese, I don't read Japanese, and I can't put Japanese in my phone. So I'm thinking I'm just going to get some sushi from the supermarket, maybe. Or some fruit, you know. Actually, they've got mango slices, that's fucking done. Done deal. Does not look like they do, though. Orange, pineapple, puddings. Well, it won't be hard to find a 7-Eleven, but... Oh, look at these. Fucking buffet style. What do you got? Pasta. It's a shrimp pasta. It's a egg and... Oh, no, that's not... That's a... squid. And, got some more shit on this side. That's egg. Maybe like some sweet and sour pork variant. And they got like all this chicken over here. Jeez. That's pretty affordable right there. This is fucking great. Well, either way, I'm gonna stop at a Lawson and get some drinks on the way back. Pasta. I might get some sushi. I don't know. I'm more interested in fucking hash browns and sausage roll, hey. If I can get a sausage roll, that'll be so dope. I'll ask them at the restaurant if they know kaiten anyway. Kaiten. Keep saying it wrong. So they got Tropicana's apple and mango. Yeah, apple and mango. That's probably a good combo. The Kagome vegetable juice. Okay, so this is my option for juices right here. And I'm gonna go with apple and mango. You gotta buy juices like this size in the supermarket. You just kinda have to. You can find them in shopping centers, but you can find them in 7-Elevens and stuff, but they're not the same. And you know what? I may as well get my booze from here as well. It'll be more affordable. So, pop that under the arm there. And we'll just get 3 tallies. Does that sound right, guys? But they got this. Yeah, all right. So we'll get a lime and 2 lemons, because so we'll get a lime and a lemon. And we'll get another lemon. Alright, how much are they? Oh yeah, $1.50 a can. Fucking A. So I might grab a basket actually. Where can I get a basket from? And the fact that I can't buy these in 6 packs is just brutal to me. Because I would if I could. But this will stop me for tonight, maybe tomorrow night. I'll probably only drink like another can and a half tonight. At this size at least. Should I get some Pringles?
165 yen for the sour cream and onion. I got some chocolate, I got some nuts. Ah, shit, it might be a good idea. I gotta get a basket. That's what I have to do right this second. I have to get a basket, so I gotta find a basket. Where can I get a basket from? Because my hands are, I'm about to drop a can. I'm positive I am. So, like, there's gotta be an entrance where you get this shit, right? Well, there are the trolleys. Ah, there they are, baskets. Alright, sick. So I'm just gonna put this stuff down here for a sec. I'll be fine there. Just gonna grab a basket. Chuck that on my arm. I ain't like that. I don't believe in that sort of prejudice. So like these guys have fucking everything in their supermarkets. Maybe a piece of fruit, but fruit's insanely expensive. Check it. So piece of one orange or one apple, 537 yen. Maybe oranges. Nah, that's it. And they got a pack of mangoes are cheaper. I guess that's why juice is only available in like small or large, and you can't get like pet bottles. I mean, you can out of a vending machine, but only orange. Let's check out some candies, hey? I don't know if like you buy all of those or you just buy the one. I don't know how to fucking Snickers. I'm in love with Snickers, but I am in love with them at the moment. Oh yeah, and they got all these toys behind me. Pokeballs? What? And what? Is this a scanner? Are you fucking kidding me? Is this a scanner? Can you buy fucking scanners here? This is incredible. Is this seriously a scanner? This is seriously a scanner. I'm fucking buying that. That's happening. I want the green one. I do want the green one. There's a red one as well, but I ain't a fucking evil bastard. So I'll get the green one. You guys will see me put that on tonight for sure, like 100%. Look, here are all the figurines. Anyway, back to candy. I like gummy candy. I like fruity gummy candy, so I was going to tell you to keep an eye out again, but there's no need because it's all there. So these are hard candies because I can see inside them. Those are the straps, maybe the sour straps, maybe a grape sour strap would be nice. Pure gummies, there's those mango ones, I'm going to grab them. I'm going to grab these again, these are fucking delicious. I'm going to try these. This sour? I kind of do want some grape sours. Mm. Ooh, some jelly beans. Well, maybe. But they got two different boxes for. Okay, so they got the flavors on the front of the boxes. This one's all the fruits, and this one's sodas, cola, lemon. Righto. I don't know, hey, and they've got the same deal here. They've got them separated. Sour gummies, there we go. These are cola and stuff. Here we go, fruit sours, four flavors. Yeah, guys, I'm an adult. That's how I roll. I'm an adult. Ah, see, if we're gonna go jelly beans, we may as well get the Jelly Belly, because they're amazing. But at the same time, maybe, I got fruit sours, so I'll get these ones. What is this? Melon, lemon, cola. All right. I'll just get the 90 yen one. It won't be cheap. I don't need a heap of this shit. It's gonna ruin my stomach, but I'll get these flavors, the soft drink flavors. And before I go overboard, I'm just gonna go and grab that can of Pringles and we'll be done. I'll do my snacks for the week, for the day, whatever. Don't judge. No, I'm gonna get some Almond Crush Pocky, because these are amazing. And I'm in the wrong aisle again. Man, I must have come further than I thought to get the basket. Shit, how many aisles of this awesome stuff do they have? Alright, here we go, here we go. So, we'll just get a small tin, hey. We'll just get the small one. Save, like, 60 cents. Fuck that. We'll get the large tin. It's more economical. So we'll get this tin. And I will get a fruit cup, actually. I think. I got teas and stuff. Maybe you can buy a warm in a six-pack. No, it's only beer. God damn it. You can buy 4-liter bottles of fucking shochu, but you can't buy strong enough. Oh, man. Fanta, there we go. You know my policy on Fanta, see it, I buy it. Alright, well, this is probably gonna be it for shopping today. I'm probably just gonna go back to the apartment, smoke ciggies, get drunk. Some koala thingies. Ice cream, which I'm not actually too into. Well, I could eat it. Oh, there's more juices over here. What's that, mango and apple again? Okay, so mango and apple seems like the flavour. They've got a Kagome tropical, or Kagome? Well, they've got one of them and it's like tropical flavour and I like that, but 17, when? Well, so chances are I'm not going to be going out to get anything tonight. Just going to eat shit and get drunk. And they've got all these weird drinks, man. Like, that says water, but it's not water. I should make it very clear that that is not water. That is sports water. So it's like, if you've ever had Pocari Sweat, it's like that. So just if you buy it, no biggie. Just don't expect to have water. It's like, yeah, that's it. So they got these cup things of fruit. Maybe one of those? What's this got in it? Grapefruit, mostly pineapple. Well, I'll probably just get, what's this one? I've had that one before. It's like a little mix. Man, this is hard, guys. And I'm like, I'm pretty sure these ones at the top here aren't actually fruit cups. I'm pretty sure they're just like jellies. What do we got here? That's pulp. I can do pulp. I like berries. Maybe I should get the berry flavour. Nah, fuck it. What's this? Pears. That's just orange slices. Oh, I get this one. It's got everything in it. And that's me, guys. Here's my shopping. I'm an adult. Alright. Booze. Snacks. Scouter. You know, the essentials. Man, I don't feel like an adult. Even though I'm like... Oh, actually, I'm not even halfway through my 20s yet, but still. Alright, I'm gonna turn you guys off so I can check out. I'll be back. So, I'm an adult, and I bought a scouter, and I bought a bunch of candy and some Pringles and shit, and some... bought a fruit cup. That's probably the fucking healthiest thing in there I bought. I went and got a bottle of water. Because I forgot that I'd need water for the mornings, because I'm always like, when I wake up. And, I'm just stoked that I found a fucking scouter. Like, that's insanely cool. So, right now, gonna chuck a movie on. And, just get my drink on. Got a bit of money left for the day, but I think I'll just save it because I've got to do some research on getting to Kamui. I'm not going to go tomorrow. I'm going to spend tomorrow shopping, looking for shit, because I need to buy a duffel bag. I want one of those soft seal ones that fold up so that I can uncondense that, because everything's packed in there really fucking tight. Hey, like, I took out my laundry sack and the other laundry sack, but still pretty bad. So actually, let's go through what I bought at the grocery store. You were already there, but I'm gonna go through it again just because. So this DBZ scouter, which I'm going to set up and post to Facebook immediately,
Got some sour gummy candies. That were like less than a dollar. Some mango chewy thingies, less than a dollar. Fruit cup, which I'll probably eat when I'm smashed or in the morning. So let's just go like this. We've got a fruit cup up here. Good work. And we've still got half our vitamin water. But we'll go can of strong. Can of strong. And we'll start with the lime, actually, because I don't often see that in 7-Elevens. I only see the lemon or the grapefruit one. Then we'll go Fanta. I'll put in there. Because the juice has to go there. So now I've got some juice. Because I'm a fucking big fan of juice. Got some Pocky. Got some chips. And the water. And I didn't realise you can't... At the all the other shopping centres I've been to have either given me a bag or offered to sell me a bag for a very cheap price, like 2 yen or something. And I've always just been like, yeah, that's reasonable, I'll buy that. But they didn't do that this time, so I had to go and get a box, which was lucky, it was really close. But still, might get a shopping bag as well, if I find a shop that does sell. So now I'm gonna research getting to Kamui Ski Links, because it's 2,000 yen for the shuttle bus. I don't know why I did that. Fucking retarded, right? And so it's 2,000 yen for the shuttle bus, and then it's another 20-something hundred yen for the snowboarding for the day. Because I only ever do 5 hours at a time. Like, I fucking have a hard time pushing a whole day. I don't know how I'm going to do 7 hours in Rusutsu. Gonna have to get good. So, last day of resting tomorrow on this one. Oh, what? I'm zooming in. Oh, shit. My beard. Alright, the only reason I knew we were zooming in is because there's a mirror there. It's fucking... Alright. So, yeah, last day of rest tomorrow on this. Then we're just going to go out on the slopes regardless. I mean, I was doing some heavy lifting today with the luggage, and I was doing some other shit like that. So, this is going to be it for the day. It was a good day. We managed to get on the train before it left, because woke up at like 9:30, and I was like, oh, yeah, I got plenty of time. Check out at 11. So I put a movie on and started playing games on the Vita, and then it was like, oh shit, I gotta get out of here in 15 minutes. Which is lucky I packed up my luggage the night before. I did ask the staff where a Kaichen is as well, and they said I gotta go by taxi. So, yeah, not super keen. Taxis are expensive. Also, I gotta take my umbrella out of the luggage, because I have to remember it's snowing like that tomorrow, and I want to do any filming, I'm gonna have to bring my fucking umbrella with me everywhere, which is cool, I don't mind doing it. Went to the arcade, didn't play anything, because all of the skill-catching games were 200 yen a pop, and I was like, what? That's ridiculous, this is Japan! But it wasn't a Taito, so I'm also gonna look up, arcades in Asahikawa, and Google keeps letting me search Asahikawa in kanji, which is weird, because, I mean, now I know what Asahi is, and now I know what Kawa is, but all this is in English, although this is a Japanese keyboard, but it does it on my phone as well, so, it's just because I'm in the land of the JP, I guess. So, gonna connect up to the Wi-Fi again. Bam, done. Chuck the Wi-Fi on charge. Start transferring the videos over. So I'll do some exploring with you guys tomorrow. I'll show you guys around, because I know the city actually not great, but I know it okay. So like, for instance, if we go that way, I know there's going to be some hot springs and some onsens to go to, some onsens, or some bathhouses, some sentos. I don't know, if we go that way, there'll be the station, the mall, and we only went through Aeon today, but I'll turn you on and go through Aeon again, because it's actually the newer mall. And the food court food wasn't actually bad either. Anyway, guys, it was another good day. Another good day in Japan. Can't wait to come back and work here. This is how we're doing it at the moment.
Gonna find an arcade, hopefully a Taito or a Sega, or a, is it Sega? Yeah, it's Sega. Yeah, I'm gonna get my drink on. But you know what, I'm just gonna do that right now. Ready? Oh, just, maybe you didn't see it, but you definitely heard it. Hmm. That's weird. Alright, I'm definitely a fan of lime-flavoured things. But they just squeezed lime into a can. Maybe they just squeezed lemon into a can as well, and I can't fucking tell because I've got no taste buds. Who knows? Anyway, I'm going to put a movie on, do some research, get you online. And I hope everyone is having an awesome time. And I hope you guys are watching me and enjoying it. Yeah. Bye, guys. Actually, you know what? No, I'll turn you guys in a second to show you my scouter because I'm super excited about that. It was like less than $5. This is sick. I'm looking at myself in the mirror and it says I'm only like 1.5 ratted, so that's really bad. Alright, catch you guys later. Hope you enjoyed it.